All right, what's going on, everybody? It's Dominic here, and for today's video, I'm going to be staged up at Middle Creek OHV, just north of Clear Lake, California. And right now, we're heading down Lower Deer Valley Road over to Trail 1. The plan for today's ride is to head over to Stony Ford, make our way up Trail 4, and then get to Goat Mountain. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to make it up to Goat today. It had rained the night before, and Goat Mountain side got a whole bunch of snow. So we're not going to be able to get up there. We'll make it over to the Stony Ford side, but then too much snow forces us to turn around. But right here, we're going to head up Trail 1, Sled Ridge. We're going to make our way over on Trail 7, over to Deer Valley Campground. From there, we're going to hit a fire road and then go over to Trail 6. Trail 6, pretty awesome. From Trail 6, we're going to hit a couple more fire roads and then head up over towards Trail 4 on the Stony Ford side. Once we see Trail 4 is impassable, we're going to just make our way back the way we came, down some fire roads, and then back across Trail 6 over to Deer Valley Campground. Once we get back to Deer Valley Campground, the two-stroke guys were all running low on fuel, and then they just hit the road back to the truck. Me and one other guy were both riding four-strokes, and we still had gas. So we split off. We rode Trail 7, went over to Trail 8 and Trail 9, and then came back Trail 8, and then went back down Sled Ridge, and then headed back over towards the trucks. Overall, it was a great day, had a great time. The weather was good, the riding conditions were great. There was a bunch of puddles at the beginning of the day, but towards the end of the day, the stuff was starting to dry out. The dirt on the Middle Creek side, which is phenomenal. Once we got to the Stony side, I mean, there was snow everywhere, so I mean, that is what it is, but overall, great day. Let's get into today's video. Make sure you guys hit the like and subscribe button. Follow me on Instagram. Make sure you drop a comment, and we'll see you in the next one.